All right, our first essential technique that we're going to take a look at is just simply warming up and stretching out the hands. I think this is very important, and it's also a very important part of your technique. I believe that technique is a holistic concept, so it's one that includes your entire body, how you sit, how you stand, your posture with the guitar, how your shoulders are balanced, excessive tension in the jaw, in your neck, lower back is always an issue for guitar players. So I think the first thing to consider is just kind of take an assessment of your body, whether you're sitting or standing. And I think it's a good idea to practice in both positions because, if you're going to be on the gig, you'll probably be doing both. And whether you're standing or sitting, just kind of take a mental snapshot of your body, We're so preoccupied with this area right here. Just check in and see how your legs are doing. Is your leg asleep? is your foot cramped in any way? Is your back supported? Is your lower lumbar and your spine straight? And generally speaking, you just want to have this concept of flow, almost kind of like a water feel with your instrument. So that's the first thing to consider. If you're holding any tension anywhere in your body, just try to do what you can to let it go. Make sure that you're sitting in a comfortable chair, you're using a good solid strap, you have all of the support that you need. The second thing to get into is just a routine of simple stretches before you start playing. One that I like to do, in addition to a full body stretch, I'll stretch out my back and legs and neck and arms. But just regarding the hands, and you can do this while you're sitting holding the guitar like I am right now, is just simply hold out your arms in front of you, and with your left hand, you can grab your right hand and gently, but assertively, kind of push in the top of your hand, and then you can swing your elbow back and forth, almost like you're creating a little arc in the air. And what this does is it really stretches out all the muscles that you're going to be using in the top of your forearm here. And then the opposite of that would be to gently but assertively press on the fingers, opening up this part of the forearm, so the underside of your arm. And do that with your left arm as well. And this is a nice stretch that really opens up your arms and your wrists. Another one that you can do is just simply put your palms together and slowly come in. And remember to breathe when you do this, but you can just come in as far as that's comfortable to you. And just breathe a few times and then let that go. And that's a really great stretch that will open up your wrists. And then finally, I'll just massage my hands a little bit before I go to play, especially if it's in the wintertime, it's cold, the air is dry, just a simple little hand massage. And one thing that I do to open up the hand is just, kind of gently spread my fingers apart side to side and then back to front a little bit. And then you may even want to shake it out just to get the blood flowing there. And just those few, couple of minutes of stretches and warm up will really facilitate your playing and get you on the right track.